people. I'm in my kitchen. So this is going to be a really quick, I just had this idea while, like, in the middle of eating dinner, of doing, like, because I know in my weekly vlogs, sometimes I show you guys, like, if I cook something or what I'm eating, and I just thought it'd be a really cool idea if I showed you guys, like, every once in a while, like, a separate video about what I'm eating, because, like, some of you guys might know if you watched, like, all my videos, I have an eating disorder, so, but I'm, like, you know, getting over it and stuff, but I just thought, like, a video of showing what I eat, like, would be helpful to people who are also in recovery, or maybe just trying to eat healthier. I'm not a nutritionist, but I have been to multiple treatments, and I've taken lots of, not really classes per se, but I've learned a lot about nutrition, so, I do know what I'm doing, but yeah, this is just what I'm eating for dinner today, and yeah. Oh, and also, most of the stuff that I'm gonna be showing, like, takes, like, little to, like, just very minimal cooking or cook time, because I really hate cooking because it takes forever, and plus you make a lot of dishes and all that stuff, and I'm really lazy, so I'm just gonna flip the camera around and show you guys what I'm eating. So I already ate, like, most of it, because, like I said, I got this idea, like, right in the middle of eating, and this is, I'm showing you on my stove. This is not where I usually eat, but it's really dark in my room, and yeah, because my light bulb's burned out. Anyway, I would show you guys, like, how I made this, but literally, I call this lazy people nachos, because all it is, like, just any kind of corn chips or whatever that you like, and, like, my whole plate was, like, covered. Anyways, and then I got, like, the cheese that I used was literally just, like, that Kraft singles type of cheese, and I just had 3 big pieces on there, so the chips were my, were, like, 2 servings of starch, and my cheese was, my 3 grams of protein or whatever, 3 ounces, sorry, and then my fat is this avocado, and I really like avocados, so usually I just eat, like, half, but I really like avocados, so I mashed up the other half. And then for, like, fruit or vegetables, you can have, like, fresh fruit, like, any type of fruit you want. This is just pineapple. Or you can have, like, a salad. And then I've been craving a Coke lately, and Diet Coke is nasty, so that's why I drink regular Coke. But yeah, that is it. I know it's not, like, anything too special, but I was proud of it. Anyways, oh yeah, and like I said, okay, for the nachos, all what you do is, like, put the cheese on the chips and literally just pop it in the microwave for, like, a minute or until, like, the cheese melts, but yeah. And for the avocado, whatever guacamole thing, literally you just mash up the avocado with a fork, like, that's it. Super easy, and you got all your nutrients that you need for the meal, and yeah, that's it. Let me know if you guys like this kind of video. Thumbs it up, and I'll talk to you guys later. Peace.